Yes, that's right.
I want you to put all of your clinky change in your right pants pocket. Then, at the stroke of midnight, I want you to count to 61. A number so esoterically significant, I am forced to mention it myself. And at 61, throw a half-full bottle of whiskey out the six-story window. Why? Why? Why ask why? Because wooden kimonos are so unfashionable this time of year. Dig? Whoa, whoa there, Johnny Walker. Have a seat. Take a load off. Come on, rest those barking dogs. Don't be a dumb Dora. Be a sly Susie. Ugh, fine, be a sourpuss. Okay, this is the story, and the story goes. A crow sat on the rotten shoulder of a pendulum cadaver, swinging on the gallows noose. Oh, bother, said the pendulum cadaver. The crow gave his face sharp kisses.
Mmm, said the crow.
Ouch! Hey, oh, what are you doing? Said the pendulum cadaver.
I'm just curing your unhappiness by changing your perspective, said the crow. All I want in return is sweet jelly.
The only thing a broken neck can do is nod. So the crow ate all of the sweet jelly out of the swinging stiff skull windows. The wind blew, the pendulum cadaver swayed, and eventually rigor mortis turned his frown upside down.
Oh, that a boy, said the crow. Just remember, where you hang your head is home.
Get it? No, I don't get it either.
That's horrible.
Point is, I perch on a lot of shoulders, and I need to earn my sweet jelly. But the Corinthokai is spread thin, and this town is lousy with demons and hungry ghosts. I can't protect everyone who pays me to. I'm losing customers to the Swordbusters. Enter you! Protect a few Johnnies and Janes on my list, keep the big bads from blowing them down, and I'll give you some prime jelly. Hey, you are Dingle Dangler. Remember when I saved your life? Calling in that marker. I want you to leave a snow globe on a particular park bench.
Make sure to shake it good first.
Yeah. Serious as a midget at a nudist colony. I'll send you the coordinates.